there's been a groundswell of support for this effort. I just got the numbers this morning. When we started thinking about this, I thought maybe we will have 50 cities protesting Planned Parenthood today. I thought that was optimistic. Then we passed 50, I thought, well, maybe we'll have 100 cities protesting Planned Parenthood simultaneously. Guess what? Today, the final count, as of today, we have 320 cities protesting Planned Parenthood simultaneously across America.